Hi, everybody. Welcome back. Today is outfit of the day with those beautiful teal nails I did. I can't wait to share it with you. If you'd like to know what I wore, stay tuned. Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Angel's Heavenly Nails.
Yo, what is up, my peeps?
Today is special on Angel's Heavenly Nails. Today is outfit of the day. Did you see that? My true passion in life, Heavenly So how's everybody doing? It's so good to see all of you guys again, and I'm excited to share my outfit of the day with you. It's really beautiful here in Minnesota, so my husband and I this evening are going to go out and about, and he's going to take photos for me. So I want to thank him in advance. Thank you, baby, for doing that for me. And yeah, I'm just excited to show you the outfit and excited to see how the photos turn out. I don't even know yet. But anyways, so when I did these nails, these teal nails, and I added in my video that I did, I added a few different shades of teals because this dress I have on, if you see the top of it, look at that. It's like that emerald green color, like an emerald teal. I love it. I love this green. It is so beautiful and it looks so great with these nails. And you'll see photos up close with the two together. But I love that print on there, that's paisley print, I think it's called. Love it. Absolutely love it. And this dress is just, it's got that black lace up here. I love it how it's open like that. And then it just goes kind of in at the waist and then back down and just above the knee. The dress is really cute. A little bit more form-fitting and just love how it, you know, shapes my body and stuff. I really like it. It's like silky. I love the way it feels. And it does have little hoops on the side to put a belt in, but I didn't want a belt with this. I thought it looked really great without a belt, so I left it without the belt. So, but anyways, let me tell you about everything else. So today what I did was, and it's kind of getting a little bit messed up here, I hot rolled all my hair and I bunned it up because it's so breezy out today. It's really beautiful. I mean, it's not like a huge breeze, but enough where it would have blew my hair all over, and it's a little bit warmer. So I have my hair up today, but I hot rolled all of it and then I just bunned it up and rolled it into a nice, you know, just a nice bun. That's what I wanted. So, and then what I did was I took this clip here, and this clip here, if I lift it up just a little bit, I'll show you. It's got gray and black in it. Like the wiring of it is black. So there's black, gray, and clear stones in there. And I got this from CVS and I thought it would look so great because I just wanted all my jewelry to be like in the blacks and the grays today, just to kind of keep it more simple with the black of the top of the dress. So, and then what I did was is my earrings. I'm wearing these beautiful angel wing earrings that I got from a good friend of mine. I met a good friend of mine about 2 years ago off of Facebook, and then my husband actually took me to meet her, and that's who I was talking about in that last video. I said YouTube. I met two really good friends on Facebook, became friends for about a year, and then my husband took me to meet them, and I've met them a couple times now. I've went there a couple times and I love them so much. But her name is Diane. So Diane, I love you, honey, if you're watching this video. She gave me these earrings. They're angel wings, and people that know me know I love angels, so, and that's my name, so, and I am such an angel. I think my mom would not agree with that. I think she would say my horns come out once in a while. But anyways, but a lot of people that meet me always say, Angel, you are such an angel. Your mom really truly named you right, if they only knew. No, I'm just kidding. But anyways, so she gave me these beautiful angel wing earrings, and I wear these a lot. I love them. I love how they dangle and everything. I just love them, and I love that sparkle in there. It's like a black stone, but it really sets off a lot of sparkle. I love that. And then this necklace here I got from Dots years ago when Dots was around, and it's just a long, long chain that I've rolled 3 times around the neck. I was going to do a 4th time to make it kind of a choker just to, so that, because the neck was, you know, more closed up, but I thought, no, it looked pretty like that with just the 3 like that. And then for the bracelets, I'm wearing one bracelet from QVC. This is a black onyx bracelet. I paid like $60 for it. From QVC or whatever, and I love it. I love that facets in there and everything. I absolutely love it. And then this one was just from a Goodwill, and it's just got, I wore it in one of my videos 1 or 2 times ago. I wore it, and I love the smokiness and the blacks in it and the silvers and all that. I really love this one. This hand I also got from a Goodwill. Both of those were from Savers, I believe, and it's got that lace in it. Isn't that beautiful over those clear stones? Absolutely love that. And then the ring I'm wearing, I think I got this from Also Dots. I think when Dots was around, I got from Dots, and it's a black onyx ring. Absolutely love that. And I think that's it for my jewelry. These ones here that you see, I always wear these. I started wearing them. I found this really beautiful. My husband got this for me, a little drop silver heart, and I like wearing it because of my heart condition. And then the other one is just a Christian bracelet. It's got the cross and Jesus on the cross on there, and I love it. I love wearing that. So I just kind of wear those all the time now. But anyways, that's my jewelry. Then for my makeup, I use two palettes. I use that Sirica palette, and I used this color as my all-over color and my highlighter. And then I used the Color Workshop here, and I used, I used this as my smoky, this green here called Envy. It was really close to that emerald color in the dress, a little bit lighter, but I like it. It's called Envy. I put that as my smoky, and then I went back to the Sirica, and I used the one next to it. This one here I use next to it to go on the inside of the eye. And I absolutely love the Sirica brand. And I loved doing the browns and the greens together. I thought that'd be really pretty. And it actually did turn out really pretty. I love it. And then for the lips, I'm just using a nude color. It's called Candy Blossom. I've showed you guys this one before, the Cover Girl. I thought I would just keep it neutral. It's a pink nude color. Absolutely love that. And it's got a little shimmer to it. So that was the makeup. And then for the shoes and the bag and the shoes, oh my gosh, I love these shoes. When I was growing up, my favorite brand of clothing to wear back in the 80s and in the 90s was Guess jeans and Gerboe jeans. Well, I happened to find a pair of Guess jeans, I believe at a garage sale. I believe I found these at a garage sale. Look at these. It says buy Guess. These are so comfortable, and just, I love the black suede in them, and I love that look. Isn't that cute with that ruffle in the front? Oh, I get so many compliments when I wear these. Absolutely love these, and it's a decent size heel, but yet so comfortable. I could walk all day in these things. I absolutely love them. And since I lost all this weight, walking in heels is nothing. It never was before to me. It kind of hurt my knees a little bit because I've got arthritis in both knees, but I am doing so much better since the weight I lost, and it's so much easier to walk in heels. So I'm a heel girl, and I love my heels. So I'm going to be making a video for you guys of all my heels. I'm going to walk back and forth in front of the camera and just show them for a split, like 5 seconds per pair or whatever, or 8 seconds or whatever. I'm thinking about doing that. If I can get a way to set that camera up, or my husband one day will help me and just record doing them, I'm going to do that for you guys because I have a lot of pairs. So I thought it'd be better to show you me walking in them. I think you guys would like it. You wouldn't see my whole body just from the knee down. But anyways, so yeah, I wore these and I love them. Aren't they cute? Ah, love these. And then for the bag, it's not the exact same color as the dress, but I'm glad that I had this because I have such a hard time finding purses because most of my purses are black and either black, gray, or like a white. That's usually what the color of my purses are, or browns. But I just so happen to have had this green one. And you see, it's, you know, not the same color green, but that's okay. It's green. It looked good. I liked it. So I wore it together or, you know, brought it together with it. And you'll see in the photos. When I take some of them, I did take some of them earlier, and I'll have a bunch later too, that it looked decent. So, but anyways, I'm so happy that you guys watched this video. I thank you for that. I thank you for supporting me, and I hope that you are enjoying my channel. I'm getting a lot of people asking me about the ketogenic diet, so I'm going to be loading more videos of foods I eat, even if they're a simple meal at dinner time or even breakfast. I'm going to load them just to show you guys how I eat, because sometimes, a lot of times I ate simple throughout the whole thing. I didn't want to make it complicated, but there were days I made really awesome meals, like a keto pizza, soups. I made what was it, like a potato salad with no potatoes. I use cauliflower. So there's going to be things I'm going to show you guys, awesome things you can make so that it doesn't make it boring for you. And I can't wait to share them with you guys. I hope you guys are enjoying them. And I will just start loading periodically, like maybe 3 or 4 a week. I'll load some of the meals I eat, either a breakfast or a dinner or both. So, but anyways, yeah, I'm so glad you guys were here to watch this. Thank you for watching my channel. I've got a collaboration coming up here with Handful of Blessings again. We're going to do a nail design on Wednesday next week. Today actually is Wednesday, so it'll be a week from today. I don't know when you guys are going to get this video. So today I would say is the 21st, I believe. Yeah, today's the 21st, Wednesday the 21st. So it'll be next week on the 28th. Wednesday the 28th, I will be loading it that day. It'll be our collaboration. It'll be our nails. And then the following, which is, I believe it's the 3rd, Monday the 3rd, we are going to do an outfit to match that. And I'm so excited to share that with you guys. So hope you guys are enjoying my channel. I love you. And let's get started on these photos. We'll see you guys in my next vid. Bye-bye now.